Hi, I'm Shinshina. Sometimes I make things, sometimes I break things. Today we're gonna make a video about Ark Survival Evolved. I've never played, I'm jumping right in, we're gonna have clips for my first day. Here we go. Spoiler alert, I die. Everybody dies, I think. I just woke up. Wow. Yeah, less than a minute of life for my first try. Let's try that again, maybe. Holy moly, look at the size of these bases! Well, I don't really know what to do, but when in doubt, start punching things. This is the fancy stuff that I started with, and I guess this is where you do your leveling here on this screen. And this will be the stuff, I guess, that I know how to make and the stuff that I'll learn how to make in the future. Every time you level up, you get different points, apparently, to put into these. And when you die, you'll already know how to make these. It lets you play either first person or third person, which I really like, because sometimes it's just easier in first person, and sometimes I want to see my pretty clown self. This is just a default character. I figured I would die a lot. Yeah, apparently everybody poops, so get used to that. Okay, that was a little weird, but I just lagged. My sound cuts out when I clip windows. I'll fix that if I make any more videos. Click like if you want me to make more videos about Ark. But oh my god, look at how big these bases are. I just want to see what's inside them. Okay, look, I was clearly enjoying the view. You gotta call a timeout. Okay, if we're not allowed to call timeouts when we're looking at awesome things, then I'm gonna die a lot. What am I even looking at here? I had to stop and ask one of my friends, Ken, did you beat me to this world and build something? Because this looks like Ken work. Okay, I may be woefully unprepared with my stone axe versus this technology. Holy moly, it gets dark. Okay, mental note for today. Make a torch. You know what sounds like a good idea? Nighttime swimming. Warning! Clowns' good ideas are not always good ideas. Do not do this, apparently. my god, look at how purple this place is. I love it, it's fantastic. Seems like something I'd maybe want to stay away from. Venturing out at night may not be your best idea. Ah, what could these footsteps? They can't be scary. What's gonna go wrong? It's fine, don't worry. If I had a torch, I could have watched myself die. This is why you need to think ahead, unlike me. Oh good, it's still dark when I appeared. Oh, what could go wrong? This'll be fine. Okay, I need some clothes. I don't want to keep dying naked. My rock? I swear, a torch next time. It didn't even occur to me at the time. Excuse me. Yeah, everybody poops, told you. It didn't want to let me put my brand new pants on at first, but there! Now I'll die with my pants on. Was another bad clown idea. While these guys look gentle and friendly, hi, I'm Sincere. Will you be my friend? Oh my god, wrong button. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I said sorry. What's your problem? Yeah, that was probably my fault. I'm sorry, my bad. A fresh start. What could go wrong? Well, it looks like it's a nice day at least. Yeah, I'm gonna need a do-over for that life. Okay, I literally just got here. What did I do? We're just playing! Playing with future dinner? What did I do this time? Oh my god! dragons on top of that person's face? Oh my god. Huh. Probably just dinosaurs, but it looked like dragons from there. Okay, that one has got to be good. See, I think I'm just knocking them out for taming them. I gotta figure out if I'm supposed to kill them and eat them because some of them look delicious. Well, there's something you don't see every day. He's sleeping. Should move away. It's gonna make a lot of noise when I get killed again. Wouldn't want to wake him up. I can go inside this one. Bit of a lag spike there. I don't know what you guys are doing. I was just minding my own business. Clowns do not taste good. You should let me be on my way. Fine. But you'll never get the glitter out of your teeth. Ooh, cold are here. This is a more dangerous area to start in. I randomly find. So I'm thinking maybe stick to the starter areas for the spawning for a little while. Okay, what is even going on with this thing? Do we have transformers in this game? These are your kids, they're being very unruly. Holy moly, it's the turtle of enormous girth! Really? Does he hold on his back here? Fantastic. Well, what is this thing supposed to be? Well, I want to go on the ride. Can I go on the ride? Why can the dinosaur go on the ride and not me? That's not fair. At this part, it was starting to get a little late. So thanks for joining me. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe and tell me in the comments if you want me to do more ARK videos. That was my first day in ARK Survival Evolved. Have a great day. Love, always, sincere.